And all of a sudden it's like this, I heard this bang. And my first thought was, wow, that sounded like a gunshot.
Sunday morning, just after 4:30 a.m., Montpelier police responded to a shooting on Berry Street and Maple Lane. Investigators say they found a man's body in a parking lot behind this apartment building. Police identified the victim as one of the tenants, 33-year-old Marcus Austin. Neighbors say they're still in shock.
He was just a nice person. Every time I said hi to him, he said hi to me.
A child has lost their father. You know, a mother has lost a son.
Laura Leno lives down the block from where Austin's body was found.
Thoughts and prayers go out to the family. It's a tragedy that it's part of the norm, I guess.
But she says it wasn't always.
I grew up here on this street. My husband grew up here on this street. Most of our friends, if it was the type of place that your parents stood on the porch and hollered, and if you couldn't hear them, then it was, you're too far away.
Police say they're looking for a male suspect who may have driven away after the act, and neighbors are not at risk.
We don't believe there's any imminent threat or danger to anybody else. We believe it was an isolated incident.
Vermont State Police are leading the investigation. Anyone with information should call their detectives or the Montpelier Police Department. In Montpelier, Renee Wunderlich, NBC 5 News.